Hi, folks. It's Bruce Alexander. It's Bruce at the Beach. It's the 10th, I think, of May. We have so many this week, we're going to do a couple of broadcasts. It's finally nice and warm down at the beach. Starting to school's out and the bodies are starting to pop up on the sand to work on their tan. This is our real estate broadcast that we do every week and have for the last 3 years. It's kind of who got a deal, who didn't. This covers all the beach-related properties sold in the last week by all the realtors in town. And it's just an effort to make you a more educated buyer and give you an idea of what's the value down here and what's not. You can call me. My phone number is on my website, bruceatthebeach.net. First one is Grand Beach Resort in Gulf Shores, one bedroom, one bath, listed at $107,000, sold at $95,000. Now the comps or the comparable sales in that building are at $154 a square foot. This sold at $152 a square foot. Some of these complexes are still on sale. I mean, I sold one bedrooms in there for $225,000. This particular building there, I'm not real happy with their condo association fees for a $95,000 condo. $500 association fees is a little rich, but anyway, next one is Orange Beach in it's Ono Island. The high dollar houses on Ono Island, the $1 million, $2 million houses are selling well down here. This is a five bedroom, six bath on Ono Boulevard. We knew the man that owned this house. He recently died. It was listed at $1,590,000, sold at $1,420,000. On the market 61 days. Comparable cost per square foot for similar houses recently have been $248 a square foot. This sold a little under that at $240 a square foot. When you get into high dollar houses like that, $6-$8 a square foot doesn't make that much difference. There can be, hundreds of thousands of dollars in decorating or custom building. And anyway, this is a nice house and been completely redone after the hurricane. Next one is the Beach Club in Gulf Shores, three bedroom, two bath in Doral Building. It was listed at $395,000, sold at $365,000. The comps in the building are $282 a square foot. This was a good buy. This sold at $309 a square foot, which was not a good buy, but I think we have another one in here that's lower cost per square foot. I don't know if we have Blue Angels out there practicing today. Can you hear that? Beach Club's nice project, four buildings out there. $350, I'd want to be probably closer to that. It depends how it was decorated though. Next one is Silver Beach in Orange Beach. Two bedroom, two bath on the beach. Listed at $239,000, sold at $238,000. The comps in the building are $280 a square foot. This sold at $287 a square foot, a little over the money, but it's a real nice building right across from Hazel's and the Walmart, and very centrally located, as is this Sea Chase East. Now, Sea Chase used to be the premier building in town before Carib and Bella Luna and Turquoise were built. It's a two bedroom, two bath in the East building. There's three buildings. This was listed at $399,000, sold at $372,000. Comps in the building are $257 a square foot. This sold a little over the money at $262 a square foot. Next one's another house on Ono. This is on River Road, four bedroom, four bath. $710,000 was the listing price, sold for $662,000. was only on the market a little under 90 days. Comps for that kind of property, and that was a canal property, are about 170 a square foot. I think it had a boat lift as well. And this sold under the money at $158 a square foot. That was a nice house. That would have been a nice, nice place. The next one is Phoenix 10, not far from where we're shooting this, near the Floribama. Three bedroom, two bath, listed at $424,900, sold at $395,000. The comps in the building were $312,000. This was a great deal. This sold at $284 a square foot, and it had been completely refurbed, new cabinets, granite countertops. That was a good buy. Next one's Tradewinds in Orange Beach here. One bedroom, two bath, right on the beach. Listed at $199,000, sold at $186,000. Comps in the building were $224 a square foot. This sold at $186 a square foot. That was a good deal. Next one is Legacy Key. This was a short sale. Matter of fact, it was a realtor that I know that had a short sale on it. Three bedroom, three bath, listed at $320,000, sold at $325,000, a little over the money. Nice complex on Old River with boat slips available. I don't know if this one had a boat slip or not. Comps in the building, $234 a square foot. This sold at $172 a square foot. That was a great buy. Those units in that building just a few years ago were selling $500,000 and $600,000. Good buy. The next one is Bella Luna, a great upscale. Are you okay, Peanut? Great upscale project here in Orange Beach. This is a six-center unit. Three bedroom, three bath, listed at $559,000, sold at $525,000. Comps in the building are $304 a square foot. This sold a little under the money at $291 a square foot. I don't see if it had a boat slip or anything. But the next one is in Orange Beach. It's a five bedroom, three bath home on Ono Island. My friend Jennifer Scarborough sold this nice house on Pompano Key. As I said, five bedroom, three bath, listed at $749,000, sold at $660,000. Comps for that kind of property, it's on deep water on St. John's Bayou. Comps would be about $300 a square foot. This was a great buy at $183 a square foot. There are still some great buys around. Next one is Blue Water in Orange Beach, a three bedroom, two bath. Listed at $329,000, sold at $320,000. Comps in the building are $250 a square foot. This sold at $254 a square foot, a little over the money. Everything in that building is three bedrooms, three baths. Anyway, we had so many sales this week, we're going to probably have to do another broadcast as well. This is just part of, if I have 25 or 30 sales, people at YouTube tell me that that's too long, that people don't watch the whole thing. So we'll see you again here in the next few days. Have a great week, and come on down to the beach.